Good afternoon and welcome to War Thunder's website. I am Old Dead Man. We've got another dev blog coming for the new patch, Ixwa Strike. The Ixwa is an interesting name that we've got going there. There's a couple of possible etymologies for the word, but the most likely one in context of this is that it is a special type of spear used in South Africa amongst the Zulu. So let's take a look at the vehicle itself. The M3A3 Bradley Cavalry Fighting Vehicle is a current model of the Bradley used by the United States military most often as a combined arms unit with the M1 Abrams main battle tanks. The A3 model incorporates updated information and communications equipment, displays for the vehicle commander and squad leader, and is compatible with the inter-vehicular communication systems of the Abrams and Apache. This model incorporated an independent thermal viewer for the commander and an integrated sight unit that allows automatic gun adjustments, bore sighting, and tracking of dual targets. This model also incorporates armor improvements, including ERA from the previous A2 model, thermals for the driver, and missile countermeasures. The vehicle retains the 25mm Bushmaster chain gun and deployable tow launcher. An inflatable pontoon mounted to the front and sides allowed for amphibious mode after 5 minutes of preparation for a water speed of 4 miles per hour. Note, there were only a few sources that referenced this amphibious capability and no video that I could find, so this feature may not be actively deployed ever. Check with your resident Bradley crewman for details. The M3A3 retains the same footprint as earlier models and carries over the uprated 600 horsepower engine from the A2 upgrade. With the add-on armor, there's no improvement in maneuverability or speed. In fact, it ends up on the short end of the stick in both areas. She weighs in at a rather hefty 29.9 tons, just shy of a World War II Sherman tank. And not by much. In War Thunder, the M3A3 Bradley joins the U.S. Rank 6 tech tree as a light tank, featuring the uprated engine, improved missiles, TOW 2A with a tandem warhead, and TOW 2B with top-down attack capability. If you like the M3 Bradley in-game, you'll like the M3A3. And that's everything about this vehicle. We've got a bunch of news from today, so we'll be getting those out as quick as I can, but not until this evening my time. So look forward to those videos. Also, make sure you check out the War Thunder teaser in the comments that I've linked in the description below. That is an interesting little video. It previews a lot of things that are coming in the coming patch in that 41 seconds of actual trailer. Check it out and let me know what you think of both in the comments below. Have a great day. The M3A3 Bradley Cavalry Fighting Vehicle is a current model of the Bradley used by the United States military most often as a combined armed